Alright, go to the next place. I'm gonna have to be, if I do this, I'm gonna have to be very conservative with the best, which I need to be very. Some of these need to be trained. This is what? Ice caves or else? I don't know what the place is, but we gotta find out. We gotta find out what that place is. I gotta search the fairies over there. Some of them just need to be leveled. I know one of them have an ability. Still gotta be attached. Oh. Find this one. Fairies. Be good for her considering that she uses health quick. World shaping. Oh no, I can't keep that on right now. I was trying to increase my WP. Oh no, we can't have that. Got it. Which goes back around. That's strange. I had never got.
This village looks pretty run down. I don't see a single person here.
It's like a ghost town or something.
Kidanar is supposed to be a quiet hamlet. Why is it in this condition?
It's a quiet hamlet.
Insect known as a Ganada.
Don't tell me these people are all.
Yes. It seems everyone who used to live here has fallen victim to these creatures.
Let's go! Let's do this!
Executing shooting slash!
Just keep coming, one after the other. What in the world is going on?
Ganadas do not normally have the power to implant themselves into so many hosts.
What is it?
It must be the fury. The Ganadas must be using its power somehow.
Gotcha.
So that information about the fury was true after all.
The fury should be enshrined in an altar somewhere in this village. Let us search for that.
I'm really gonna have to be conservative with my best team.
Are you ready?
Get ready.
Things costing me twice as much, I really gotta be careful.
My turn.
I should just
disappear.
Oh, wait a minute, what was that? Oh, okay, I got it. Oh, I see. I get where that came from. So this is actually a good thing. I'm getting 50% more WP. Come attack ranks by 5. Three more and I'll be able to get it. And I have 3 more of those and I'll get it. I get it now. I'm really going to do some training, don't mind. There we go.
Get ready. I'm ready.
Get ready. Next.
I'm ready.
Let's do this.
Items. I can ease up on the a little bit. Oh.
Yeah, it's all over.
Then keep going. Get ready.
I'm ready.
Get ready.
My turn.
I'm gonna have to do this.
My turn. It's all over.
Not over
joking
yet.
Around.
Let's do this.
I'm ready. Disappear. It's all over. It's not over yet.
Get ready.
I'm ready.
I should have did this before. Come on, after this, I'm gonna just go straight to where I need to go.
My turn.
Physical defense problem.
My turn.
On it. Potion.
do this.
I never understood why they seem to always go after her. Maybe it's just. I don't know if this will work. There's a combo here. Here we go. I don't know if I'm good against evil enemies. Holy man. I'll hold off on that.
Nothing.
Wait, he changed weapons like years. I don't know what to say.
Next, that was nothing.
Things looking near. Get it. What's gonna happen?
Get ready.
My turn. Disappear.
I'll split you.
I'm ready.
So we must be close to where we need to be. There's a save spot right here. Just started.
Just showed up. That fury is as good as mine. Out of my way!
My turn. Disappear!
Let's do this. Slash!
My turn.
Get ready.
I'm ready. Disappear.
Let's do this.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
ready.
Or not, but not on one. Huh.
Disappear!
Get ready! Let's do this!
My turn! Disappear!
Yeah. Honestly, I thought that would have did more damage than it did.
Use this.
Let's do this.
I'm ready.
Get ready.
My turn.
Get ready.
I'm ready! Disappear!
Let's do this!
I'm ready!
Get ready!
Hold on, my phone ringing. My phone ringing. Really? There we go. I need to find out what to do with these items, because I got a bunch of these and I have no clue.
All right, Boss Bug. Let's finish this. Whoa!
Hey! Now's not the time to goof off! Huh?
You're...
So we meet again. I didn't expect to run into you here.
So you're a fencer too, huh? I thought you were just a pianist.
And I thought you were a waiter.
What did you say?
You defeated it with a single blow. It seems your skills as a fencer are on par with your skills as a pianist.
Yes, so I guess we just didn't do anything just now.
I totally had that thing on the ropes before he showed up. Stealing someone else's victory. Ow! Why'd you do that?
Are you also here to collect the fury, Lord Sherman?
Yes, but I must concede that you all did the majority of the work. So by all means, please, take the fury.
If you would be so kind, could you tell me why you're collecting the Furies?
I have a dream. I need to collect the Furies to make that dream a reality.
A dream?
Hey, hey! What's your dream?
I have but one dream. World peace. And to achieve that, I need to break the Goddess's seal and eradicate evil from the world.
Me too! I am collecting the Furies for the same reason!
I see. It warms my heart to know that someone shares my dream. I hope our dreams come true very soon.
Yes. Oh my, what a gentleman. I should have formed a party with Lord Sherman instead.
What'd you say?
You can.
So kind, and strong, and handsome. Oh, I wish Sherman was my partner.
I chose poorly.
Missed my chance.
What the heck?
So what do we get? Fairy Reed. Let's see what this thing is about. I believe in a life of systematic grace. If I find you slacking off, I'll not hesitate to whip you in shape. First sprout, looking over. Ocean. Alright, so I think I'm going to take me a break from like the main story. I'm going to start doing some of these side quests, see if I can get my levels up and WP up a little bit better. I kind of need it. So, yeah, that's what's